Hey everybody! Welcome back to the story of the Old Republic, the Dark Side. This is Brast Tarthy's story, counterpart to the canonized version of the actual story of the Old Republic, which is actually what I just finished doing one of the episodes of. This is going to be episode 11. If you want all the rest of them, look in the description. You should have a full list of what is on this one, the other one, as well as the beginnings of the journal site. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and kick this shindig off. Brast Tarthy, the Padawan's Fall. As tensions rise between the Empire and the Republic, Darth Balas sends his enforcer, the powerful young Sith Brast Tarthy, to secure his network of spies against a mysterious Jedi Padawan who possesses the unique ability to detect a person's true nature. Brast Tarthy sets a course for the Hutt-owned world of Nar Shaddaa, where both Republic and Empire do business with the underworld. Now, I know I'm not on Nar Shaddaa right now. I think I am on Balmora. I think. We're going to find out in just a moment. Oh, if you hear occasional beeps and clicks and all that, that's my phone. Even if I put it on silent, it yells at me sometimes. But that's that. If you want news from the past 2 weeks, go check out the counterpart. That would be episode 14 of Samara Osorio. Ba-ba! Ba! Ha-ha! Yes, I sing like garbage at the moment. Then again, my throat's a little on the dry side, and I've been gulping water for a little while. Oh, this is taking a while to get loaded in. I don't know why, but it is. La 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 la
la la la la.
Hey, we are in and running. I was right. We are on Balmora. Ha ha ha. Let's see, what do we got to actually do today? What do we actually got to do today? Let's see. Okay. I need you to go away for a few. Oh, I know how to do that. Oh, that did it. That did it. That turned chat off. we're picking up stuff right now. Picking up new missions and other things, right? Oh yeah, we are. We're picking those up. We got all sorts of stuff to do here today. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yes,
you're one of the Sith, aren't you?
No.
I need someone with high security clearance for a vital retrieval mission.
How about I behead you and make
you ugly? One of our research posts. A ship escaped with stolen plans for a brand new walker design. Luckily, our gunners just brought the ship down. I need someone. Yes. Someone trustworthy to check the crash site and retrieve those plans.
What about I want to? Perhaps.
What's in it for me?
Intelligence is providing a reward for the plan's recovery. This is the route to the crash site. Oh, if there are any survivors, kill on site. Take the plans to Agent Neandler. She'll get them to safety. Thanks. It was a stroke of luck meeting you.
There's no such thing as luck. Oh, I want to crush this guy out of my boot. All right. That's that one. Let's move out here. move over here. It's on the other side. Before we get too far ahead, I want to quickly clear this little notification bar. I already know what it is, so. Okay, okay. Wait. Ooh, bounty board. Bounty. Quickly. Ew. Resistance sympathizes. Accept mission. We are going to do this. Then we're going to torch these bastards. Make them pay for all they have done. Make them pay for all they want. So, where are we going? I have no idea where we're going. We're going up here, and that's to squish all sorts of people. That's a lot. A legend murder, a breaking the resistance, a siege. Where's Crash Course? Is Crash Course? Oh, okay. Pop those guys there. Alright, crack. Where? Oh, there's Crash Course! Ah, so we're gonna take this little route along here, hit that, stop off there, trek ourselves. Actually, we're not gonna trek ourselves. We're gonna hit here, and as soon as this is done, we're going to hop here. We're going to hop here and take this little fun stuff out. All right. We're going to go here. Then we're going to hop here. And then on the way back, we're going to get this. If I'm right, I'm going to get this and this completely finished. And we're going to get some of this done. I will not guarantee that's how far we're going to get today, but if we do finish Balmora today, I'm going to stop until Osario, until Samara is ready to go to Nar Shaddaa, so that I can do both at the same time on the same planet, so I'm not screwing up in my head. Because we're both going there, and if I do both sides, that'll be great. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this first piece done. Where are we going? We're going down the hill.
Isn't she so cute? Did you just shoot me? You little garbage scow! This garbage scow shot me!
That's it. These guys are toast. I'm not even going to sit there and be nice to them. They are toast, toast, toast. Little garbage scow shot me! You don't shoot Brass Tarsi! She has an attitude problem! Here, you annoy me. I feel better now. I only have a minute to wait, so. Squish the ugly bastards. I'm gonna go past you because I don't want to talk to you right now. Ooh, I got something over here to pick up. Let's see, what do we got? Oh, that's what we got. Hey, you take care of that. I'm gonna head over here and I'm gonna squish these guys. Because why not? I think it would be fun to do so. Abandoned. Ooh, wait a minute. Captain Devish, squish this bugger! Was a quick fight there.
You think you scare me?
No, I know I scare you. I don't think I know I scare you. That means I have to go kick somebody's butt and say good morning, that mom. That's over in that direction. That's over in this direction. I know it's over here, but I want to do so. Defeat the crash survivors. Oh, it's known as squisher bugs. Okay, you annoy me. You're a Padawan and you're this strong? With all due respect, you're a moron. I gotta pop 8 of these guys. Oh, I don't have to pop 8 of these guys. I gotta hunt these guys down. Spoilers! No target. Sucks. Out of range. Out of range. That, right? Alright, what do we gotta do here? Find the stolen plans and bring me the passengers. I want them alive. Where are my stolen plans? There he is. So
so much for your happy butt. You need no stolen plans. Shipwrecked officer. No stolen plans. I'm gonna squish these buggers. Here, you deal with that. Let me go in here and pick a fight. Jedi Master. Yoda. You seek Yoda. No, actually, I seek your ugly butt. Oh, you did not just do what I think you just did.
All better.
Get away from her, you bitch. Choke you and yell at you. Pretty much in that order. Oh, that was a good thing to do. Hi, people. You are my target. Butts out of here. Wait. Is that what I'm supposed to do? What is this? Is this? Oh, yeah. We're gonna go there. We're gonna go there. Do-da. We're gonna go there. Oh, do-da-day. We're gonna go there. We're gonna go there. We're gonna go there. Oh, do-da-day. Oh, you're picking a fight with me. Do not pick a fight with me. Not pick a fight with me. You know what? I need to move that over to there. And that to there. And backwards. That's a nice thing. Kapoofada. 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 Babadoop. 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 Black Marmaduke. 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 Aww. You guys are blocking my exit. Don't block my exit! Ooh, no target. She shot him too quickly. We all like to live with that Babadookin bread, that Babadookin bed, that Babadookin bed. They're a little choppy at the moment. Apparently, I am going through an area that just does not like me very much. There we go. Now we're moving. Kill them. that's where I'm going. So in essence, I was right. We were going to go straight over to here and go from that. I think that's where we're headed. Ooh, I get to pick up a new thing here. Oh yeah, this is where I needed to go. But, oh, it is. I am a Sergeant Tulsa is pathetic.
Just what I'm looking for. No one in the galaxy fights a Sith.
Interested in some target practice?
Yep.
Simple. Big reward from upstairs, and the targets aren't even moving.
Uh-huh.
Republic scattered gun turrets along the defensive line. My forces can't break through.
If there's a reward, then I'm interested.
I can be generous when my men's lives are at stake.
Hey, that sounds like
get
a good idea.
Get the turrets with everything you've got. I'll contact you when there's a breach we can get through. Good hunting.
Nah. No. All right. Nyala. Nyanla. Madam Nyanla, I was informed I should give this to you. Madam Nyanla. Hey, we're going into this.
These are the stolen Walker plans, I take it. So,
nope.
Lieutenant Quisoon finally did something right by choosing you. Imperial Intelligence appreciates your hard work. I'll personally ensure these plans are secured. Congratulations.
Reward! Reward! Better be worth it. Ooh, 40K? Pretty cool. The dark side of the Force. Alright, let's find out where I've got to pop these turrets. Alright, gun turret there, gun turret there. I gotta pop 6 overall along that. That's the factory, so we're gonna pop these 6. And he said he'll contact me. So let's go do these, Oh, it's these. Okay, I know what I'm looking at. I know what I'm looking at. I know what I'm looking at. Oh, do god day. Ah, can't see the target. So we're gonna hop up. No, come on. Hop up. Hop, hop, hop. There we go. Hop up. Up. You're not gonna hop up? You need to hop up. Come on. You can do it. Oh my goodness, you are being a pain in the patooski. Alright. We got them all along here. Ah, there we go. Oh. Oh, no target. Well, that works. Stationary gun? 2 stationary guns. 1 pain in the badookie? 2 pain in the badookie. Oh, they're all over the frickin' place, aren't they? Oh yeah, they're everywhere.
For a little trench warfare, and really, who isn't? This is the place for you.
Oh, definitely. I'm looking for a little trench warfare, and who isn't? Not me. I'm not looking for a good way to beat the crap out of you. Okay.
die. I got to pop 12 horses here. Apparently that clogged me up, didn't it? 12 trench horses. Come on. You can do it. That's interesting. I don't know why I'm lagging so heavy. What is my lag? Oh, my render is going low. That's where the problem is. Range? Oh my goodness, I am just that far out of range. Trench guys! Out of range. Ooh, it is really tight for me today. Artillery. Oh, that sounds like hilarity. I know exactly where I gotta go then. We're gonna blow up artillery, doo-dah, doo-dah. We're gonna blow artillery, oh, doo-dah day. We're gonna blow artillery, we're gonna blow artillery. Gonna blow artillery, oh, do da day. You annoy me. Artillery droids! Oh ho! That's a totally different frickin' thing altogether. Artillery droids. I've heard you that. I hunt these artillery. Warfare droids. Are these artillery droids? Seriously, where are they? Ah, they might be down here.
I can't remember what the artillery droids are.
Ooh, I just froze for a moment. Me, where are these little you guys drive me mad. Got all you guys torn out of my face. Ooh, I can always use that. I have no idea what these artillery droids are. Wait, I think I know where they are. Really honest, I think I know where they are. There's one of them. There's one of them. He is way out of the range. Knew I'd find them. I just had to stop and think about where they were. This sucker from over here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fight you. No targets. She popped it quicker. Come on. How big is this sucker? Only 53? Come on. There's something I can do. A nice thing to do, huh? Alright, we're gonna get that done up. It's taking longer than I thought. I do mean longer than I thought. Alright, now let's go find another one of those droids. Pop it. Second popping, I'm just gonna hit it hard and just say bye bye. I don't want to talk to you. I figure out where it is. Ooh, I got a large area. Oh, how much do I want to bet it's up behind me? Up that direction. Still want to bet. Oh, that's not where I meant to go. But that works. It's a nice overview of where I need to be. That's a construction floor. Oh, there's that. Oh, I did not mean to do that.
You're good to go.
All right, lift my side up just a touch. There we go. We are hunting for an artillery droid. Artillery droid. A droid that shoots people. Don't bet it's right over here. Alright. Is that it? That is not it. It's gotta be up here somewhere. Here it is! I'm not even gonna play with this guy, I'm just gonna pop him. I'm not even gonna wait, I'm just gonna go boom. So much for that. That sucker's popped. He stole it from me! Oh my god, he stole it from me! Oh, that is annoying. I gotta go over here. I gotta do this one. Finally. Boom, baby. And I go all the way back there and all that other kind of stuff. So let's go ahead and pop a few things here, there, and everywhere. Just, you know, the overkill part. Oh, I know what this is. Get our happy butts in here. Heroic area. Entering story area. Heroic area. Alright, we have completely surveyed one entire area. Oh, what do I gotta do here? Bust them all up! Oh, not close enough. That's 5 to 35. I had 35 of these guys. Oh my goodness.
Now.
9 of 35. Oh, this is gonna be one hell of a fun. Wonder if there's only 35 in here. This is getting intense. This is getting super intense. And then a bunch of fours. Ooh, this is not gonna be easy. It's gonna be a hard, hard fight. Like I said, I'm gonna try to get this finished. What's my goal in here? Destroy communication towers. Oh, comm towers over there. Oh, you got a lot of people here. Take him down. One of six communication tests. Oh my goodness, this is not going to be an easy thing to do. Ah, that's communication times. I was just over by this sucker. Oh my god, this is going to be a fight. Two towers down. Those are two more. That's a third. Three means my last one's just over there somewhere. Am I down to 20 out of 35? Oh boy. All right, we got those. Oh, 18. This is a hard fight right now. Oh my goodness, I am feeling this. This guy has really got some strength in him. That ended that day. This is turning into one hell of a battle. Ooh, out of rage. Need more rage.
You're good to go.
24. We got 24, 35. I just got to pull 11 more. Oh my goodness. Repair droids. All right. 5,000, that's it. Oh. That was close. Oh, my arms are hurting now. That is a hell of a fight. 29 out of 35. I need six more. That's three of them right there. Done. One more hit. Come on, take him down. Oh my goodness. He's getting down to the wire. And bang, got him. Three more to pop. Are they actually respawning? Or did I just see that wrong? No, they're not respawning. All right, you got 22. You got 22, and you got 22. That's one.
Nobody better mess with us now.
No extra crap. I was expecting extra crap. Another phase to it or something, you know? Oh, there they are. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let us head this direction. Okay? Let's head this direction and get that communication tower down first. And once we get that, we'll switch to that one, and then we'll go to that one, and then that one. That'll work. And by that, oh my goodness, what just popped up? Oh heavens. Come on, a little bit more. Take it down. Take this little garbage scow down. Got him.
You're good to go.
Knock him down, Miguel. And I'm not gonna jump a speeder in this area, because I don't think you can do that in the world. I honestly don't think you can. I think you have to stay on foot and do it that way. Actually have to stay on foot. Okay, let's disable this. That's another communications braid down. We got three more to go, and they are really easy to get to. Don't want another prolonged fight with these guys. Really don't want another prolonged fight. Com Tower 4 is down. 5 and 6. Wait, did I miss one? I missed one. Oh my god, I missed one! Oh, I tailored across. Jet boots! Nice way to get around the battlefield. Jet boots. See all the glitches in this. For some reason I'm over. Oh, I just realized why I'm overloaded. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I just realized why I am overloaded. So let me get myself out of the way to where I'm not in a tight spot. All right, hang on. Gotta turn some stuff off. You know what? I'm gonna do this the easy way. Oh my goodness. Just hold tight real quick while I shut down a whole bunch of stuff that I gotta freaking shut down. So, yay! Gray milk. Completely forgot. Why are you up? You should not be up and running. Oh, that is a whole nother thing that I did not realize was up and running. Okay. There you go. And that. I'm getting there. And that, and that, and that.
that. Don't turn that off. That's the game. I'd show you what I got, but you can't switch that out that easily. So this should have just been, should have just gotten fixed. So, oh wait, I can turn that off too. I can't actually shut you down. I can shut you down. Yes, and all that. Oh, okay, whatever. I don't care. That should have helped all of it because I completely forgot to turn off half of my stuff. Give it a moment. Ram's being mad at me. How many of those? 5 and 6. Let's see, what did this say? Yep, I already got that one. So we gotta go all the way over. And once that's done, I go pop this moronic little jerk who's elsewhere. There we go, come on. Come on. Come on. Get all the way around it. There you go. There you go. And you pop this. Communications blackout complete. Defeat this guy. Now, where is he? I'm just going to make it my mission to go kick the general butt, and then we're going to end it. There he is. Alright. Let's do a little heroic pound the crap out of this guy action. What do you guys think? Think that's a good idea? I think that's a great idea. Get out of that, get out of that. There we go. There we go. Oh, he is. Oh, I can do that. Use that as done. Do my own. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Oh, leap on him, leap on him, leap on him. Got him. And he is done. Hot diggity damn. All right, from here, I'm just going to pound on a couple of extra things here, just sit there and make life interesting. Let's try and pound this guy to pieces. This is nothing but XP. Nothing but XP. And that ends that bit. Okay. Let's see where we can actually jump to.
Shall we? Let's go ahead and see where we can jump to. Quick travel. Where can we actually jump to? Oh, I gotta get to here. Oh, heavens. Urgov Troid. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, we're gonna have to walk our butts out of here. So we're gonna be hightailing it hard and fast to get out. Good thing is, I took out a lot of this mess on my way in. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna hightail our butts out of this area. Then whole lot of damage here. It is a heroic area, so since it is a heroic area, it is a lot tougher. If I were to wipe everything out of here, I'd be looking at, oh heavens, maybe another hour of stuff to sit there and do on this. Almost out of here. And there's our exit point, and that's where I'm going to stop, right here at our exit point. Because if I remember correctly, where we have to go is just on the other side of there. Amora Arms Factory is down here. No, that's where we're gonna go. We're gonna quickly go over to the opening of the Barnes Factory and we're gonna stop there. That I think would be a lot better off, because I can always come back and get this in a few minutes. He did say he was gonna contact us when the wave was here for you, but that's where we're going. Right there. We're going to quickly zip across the battlefield, get ourselves up where that opening is, and end it at that point.